are you feeling, Irishman?
I'm anxious to get the real show started.
Ah, most men would have lost their nerve by now. Tell me, my friend, what were you doing in Ireland before you came to my country?
I was a mechanic. Not that it's any of your business.
A mechanic, eh?
Well, the Resistance could use a good mechanic.
I didn't know there was a resistance in Paris.
That's about to change. After tonight, the Nazis will have a new enemy to fear.
Party and join an ancient fraternity destined to lead the world into the future.
Thank you.
The depot is just up ahead. We'll need to create a diversion to get past that gate. The Nazis are trained to investigate the sound of gunshots or an explosion. Use that to your advantage. Pounds of high explosive on that truck should get their attention. Aye, that'll do. Start by climbing that building. Once you're on the roof, keep your head down and wait until the truck explodes. Then, use that telephone wire to cross the street into the fuel depot. While the soldiers are distracted, move in quickly and place a charge on the primary storage tank. I'll meet you by the gate when it's done. Watch your ass, Irishman.